We did have a few showers this morning, and there's still some lingering in the area right now, mainly north of M59, along and north of M59. But the more substantial showers are back to the west, and those will increase as they move eastward this afternoon. And we could get a rumble of thunder. I hope that's right. We could get some February thunder this afternoon. Not widespread, nothing severe, but it certainly gets your attention when you have thunder in February. All right, so later this afternoon, this is 4 o'clock, brand new computer model that I've loaded in the computer. And you can see the scattered showers around. And again, there could be a rumble of thunder. Now, one of the key times in the forecast is 8 o'clock tonight, because that's when this cold front will be cutting across the area. That's just the front edge of a colder air mass, and I mean a lot colder. So 50s here. We're going to drop below freezing by tomorrow morning. And listen, I don't even have to tell you, we're going to have a ton of standing water around, and that standing water is not going anywhere because the ground is frozen. So it's just going to run off and it's just going to be there, and that stuff's going to freeze later tonight. So watch for ice tomorrow morning. So speaking of tomorrow morning, in terms of the rush hour, nothing falling from the sky. So it's a quiet day weather wise. And then that includes the afternoon rush hour as well. But it's tomorrow night. By 2 in the morning, we're going to see freezing rain moving into the area, and that's going to continue throughout the morning, finally start tapering off during the early afternoon period. Now, as far as amounts, well, this is still pretty far out, but the computer model is suggesting that M59 southward is the best chance to pick up a tenth to 2/10 of an inch of ice. Now, that's the estimation right now. If that were to go to a quarter inch or more, then that would be much more serious, and we'd be talking about limbs and things coming down. So we'll keep a very close eye. Ben will have an update for you coming up at 4, 5, and 6 tonight. But 53, let's not think about ice right now. 53, the high temperature this afternoon with the rain increasing. And then, as I mentioned, dropping down below freezing tonight, 30 degrees, and in fact, 20s in the outlying areas. And here's your 7-day forecast. We're going down and up into the 30s next couple of days, back up into the 40s Thursday, and then back down into the winter type temperatures for the end of the week.